So you can see your shirt. Oh. No, don't put it down there. It's in the right spot. Just aim it. That thing goes up and down.
There we go. I was telling people to go and see me.
Are you unmuted?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, do your transition. You ain't gotta wait for that thing.
I kinda wanna wait. I'm kidding. I don't. Let me do my transition. Boop! Alright. We need to do like.
You did, did the first one right.
Yeah. I didn't move anything down or anything. 3 days ago? Okay. Hey, new follower. If you're in here.
It's not showing your chat. There you go.
Yeah, I just... Oh, ain't nobody in here.
Ain't nobody want none.
Yeah, ain't nobody got none. Ain't nobody want none. Oh.
So in this one, we're gonna do part one, part two, and we're uploading each night. YouTube.
Hey. Don't worry, I'm still eating. Oh, that's wonderful. Guys, look at the graphics. They're great. Just to let you know, the graphics are great. Look. Ooh.
So handsome.
Yeah, so handsome.
Not like my Tifa, though.
Right. It was all about Tifa. Oh my gosh, it's so pretty. I just started. This is like my start.
Part 2-1.
She's so pretty, look. Graphics, man, that's what I'm saying.
Listen to my story. This may be our last chance.
Check it out. That's your conspiracy theory. I wouldn't be surprised, to be honest. Talk to these people. I did that the first time. Come on, talk. There we go.
Can you sign this?
No problem.
Oh man, what are we gonna call ourselves? Bob, okay, we'll do Bob. Okay. Alright, we'll do Bob.
Okay? What seat?
8th block in the front row! 5th from the right!
Got it.
Alright.
Well, gotta go. Cheer for me.
2, 3...
Teach us how to blitz!
Hey, I got got a game to play.
Then teach us after.
Maybe tonight,
You can't tonight.
I mean tomorrow.
Promise?
Promise.
This.
I was in a coffee shop running away from home when I heard the news. Our hero, checked, gone, vanished into thin air. My dad must have been his biggest fan. I knew how sad he'd be. Heck, we all were that day. Zanar, I says to myself, what are you thinking? I went running straight back home. We sat up talking about Jack all night. My dad.
Make way, make way! Coming through, sorry. Hey, I'm gonna be late. Hey, let go of me.
This is relaxing.
Mm-hmm.
Last one to run.
Orin! What are you doing here? I was waiting for you. What are you talking about?
You run after him. Everything stopped.
It begins.
What?
Don't cry.
Oh. What?
What the?
Boom. I woke up late today too. I'm supposed to be at 9 and I let myself sleep in.
Don't matter. We cut through.
Attack. Attack. Attack the other one. Look how easy that was. Oh, that's not easy.
Don't bother going after all of them. Cut the ones that matter and run.
Get out of my tent!
Some can't wait to die.
Okay, I remember that. Oh. I go close. I think I'm supposed to like get it all. I go close. What's that? Let's try one of those. Boop! Now we can't get killed. Well, we can still get killed.
What are you laughing at, old man? Lauren, let's get out of here.
We're expected.
Huh? Give me a break, man. Almost there.
this is it. This is the whole story. It all begins here.
I thought about a lot of things.
Right, the graphics
like
look amazing.
Where I was, what I got myself into. I started to feel lightheaded, and then
sleepy.
I think I had a dream. A dream of being alone. I wanted someone.
Anybody else had a dream about being alone?
Besides,
I know I have.
So I didn't have to feel alone anymore.
Anybody there?
A bird is there.
Hey!
Oh man. I have to get all the way up there. Okay. I'm swimming. Can't do it. That's absurd. You cannot swim through the hole. Can you swim through this hole? Yes.
Thank you.
try to play pretend. That might be it, actually. Okay. Right, just keep swimming. Oh, I figured it out. Like, meow. Oh.
I'd made it out of the frying pan and into the freezer. I thought I was gonna die in this place.
Look at the waterfall, like, that is so cool.
Fire.
Oh my, that's right, we need fire. So we go over here, down this hole. Ooh, what do we got down here? Fire. Look, it's gonna come real pretty, y'all. Look. Oh. Woo, look at that fire. I'm like addicted to fire. I love fire. It just looks so nice. Right.
I need food.
Yes, you do.
What do you want?
It was a bad call. Your team lost because of you.
You came to say that?
It's Godzilla.
It's been 10 years.
Godzilla.
I thought you'd be crying.
Who? Me?
You cried.
I like it when Godzilla shoots the lasers out of his eyes and he's just like, everything's dead.
Hey, wait, don't go out on me.
Oh no, the fire went out.
Nah, just hold on, I'll get more wood.
There's no more wood. Oh no. I'm not dead yet. Oh. Boom. Look at that explosion. That is like a great explosion. The graphics there were like wonderful. So now I got people killing. My team.
It's your Twitter anniversary.
It is?
Yeah, 1 year.
Yay, I've been on Twitter for 1 year, y'all.
You on my side? Cool!
Ooh, what are we gonna draw? Grenades, that's great. Boom! Grenade! Blow him up! Boom! The explosion is fire. If y'all haven't followed me, please follow me because I'm cute. Just to let y'all know.
Hey, let me go!
Oh?
Fredek Drak!
Fiend, Iris, attack him!
That's wrong thing.
Damn it! Kuno.
Whoa. Oh, he knows the sound.
What sound?
The sound.
Oh yeah, because I click it all the time.
Kid, didn't die, John.
Whoa.
Hey, that hurts.
Sujek, right?
Whoa. Okay.
Hey, nurse.
Right. Whatever.
Do we hood kabeg?
I said I don't understand.
Vet! You said you can stay if you make yourself useful.
You understand me? Alright, I'll work.
He said, alright, I'll work. Alright, save point. That's the first thing we're doing. Alright. Then we're gonna go over here. Uh-oh. All right. Secrets of languages. Why is A? Okay.
What's this?
Ooh,
some kind of crane? All right. You don't have to shout.
Oh.
You posted the Twitch right? Or Twitter, right?
Yep. Posted the boat. That's where I'm at. What was he saying?
Oh, almost forgot.
Using the sphere of brain. My character, my activity. Oh, okay.
We found some ancient ruins right beneath us. It's not active now, but there should still be some power left. We're gonna go down there and activate it. And then we should be able to salvage the big prize. Okay, let's get to work.
Roger.
Oh my. Down. Down. Going to the ancient world. Oh my. Oh my. Attack. Attack. Whoa, tentacles. Oh. Oh, he's throwing grenades. She was about to die, ladies and gentlemen. Oh my gosh, Jiminy. He was the star of the show. Can you like get down off the desk, please? Come here. Come here. You need to be on the desk. Like, I get you're the star of the show, but you need to like calm down. You don't need to be gonna move on the desk. There's no need for that. Tired and get off. See, he's already tired. He had to go look at himself. See, he's like me. He had to go look. He saw the mirror and had to go look. Just like me.
Futra airship! Drada looped for the neck. Hoof, roof to Tunkadib. Where? Wicheta!
Hey! Hey, I helped out, didn't I?
Oh? So he's still in the cold. What? He's gonna be cold. Oh.
Hungry.
Hungry. Oh. Oh.
Whoa! Right on.
He choked on it?
It's because you eat too fast.
Oh. Oh, it's because he ate it too fast. That's
hey!
Hello there. What is your name?
Riku.
Whoa! You really do understand. Why didn't you say so earlier?
I didn't get a chance to. Everyone thought we were a fiend.
A fiend?
We?
Oh, we means you.
Who are you guys, anyway?
We're Albed. Can't you tell?
No.
Wait. You're not an Albed hater, are you?
I don't even know what an Albed is.
Where are you from?
Zanarkand. I'm a blitzball player. Star player of the Zanarkand Abes.
Uh-oh.
Did you hit your head or something?
You guys hit me?
Oh, right. Do you remember anything before that?
Yeah. A little bit.
So I told her everything there was to tell about Zanarkand. About life there, Blitzball, and Sin's attack. And about how Aaron and I were engulfed in this light. I just said things as they came to mind. But then I started to wonder. Did I say something funny?
You were near Sin. Don't worry, you'll be better in no time. They say your head gets funny when Sin is near. Maybe you just had some kind of dream?
There you go.
You mean I'm sick?
Because of Sin's toxin, yeah.
You sure?
Yeah, there is no Zanarkand anymore. Sin destroyed it 1,000 years ago. So no one plays blitzball there.
Huh? What do you mean, 1,000 years ago? But I saw Sin attack Zanarkand. You're saying that happened 1,000 years ago? No way!
My cat is going bonkers over this little thing.
I'm sorry, Mommy, I'm gonna get it.
Yeah, he's gonna get it one day. Right,
I'm a kitchy little green bug. I'm a kitchy, I'm gonna eat it. Like all the bugs I don't ever eat.
He doesn't eat nothing. And he's like, I'm gonna get this little tiny laser.
You like smelling the bugs though, huh?
He loves looking at them. Look at what the bug is doing.
I hit him with the Tech 9 the other day and he fell on the floor.
Oh yeah, he went near. Alright, what are we doing? I didn't really check out what she was saying. Comprehend what she was saying.
You said... You play blitzball? You know, you should go to Luca. Someone might know who you are, or you might find someone you recognize.
Luca?
So can you tell me what the story is so far?
No.
What do you mean no? What's happening?
He played blitzball, and then he got captured by these people.
Okay, leave it to me. I'll get you to Luca. Promise.
And now she's gonna help him.
You'd rather stay here?
Get to Luca.
Okay, I'll go tell the others. Luca. Wait here.
Yeah, I don't know who that is yet.
Oh. And one thing. Don't tell anyone you're from Zanarkand, okay? Yevon says it's a holy place. You might upset someone.
Oh,
Like, now that it's all, like, bright, he's like, I don't know what this is.
Oh yeah, he likes it better when it's small and dim.
My Zanarkand? Some kind of holy place?
Yeah. Right, oh yeah, see, like, it's...
Since when?
Faded, and he's like, what? This is... Things Yevon? Too bright when it's
Sin?
Bright.
Luca? I thought Sin just took me to a faraway place. That I can go back in a day or two.
Can you pull off this macaroni cheese for me?
Sure.
But a thousand years into the future?
Which bowl? You want the whole bit?
No way!
Oh, sure.
Whoa, whoa! Milk.
Ooh, these people are getting ready to kill him, look.
Shirin! Jaden Busa!
Etonic!
That's that language
you gotta
learn.
I know, right? We gotta learn this language. Yeah. Oh, they killed him. They threw him off board. Right? Sin! Right? Ooh, yeah, sure, save that game. Go bonkers, go bonkers, go bonkers. Oh, now it's like daylight.
I'll put a little milk up in this. Be careful. Mix it up.
That's a little hot.
I'm gonna hit you with milk in there.
Okay.
Is that cool?
Yeah, can you rinse it out, please? Yeah, I'm gonna hold off on that. That's a little... Oh, what are these people? These people do not look friendly.
Blitzball!
Blitzball!
Hey, you okay?
You playing blitzball?
No, he said blitzball.
Are they more,
They're like more Indian people.
Oh, the Islanders.
Yeah.
Is it Wakka?
I think. Let's see. Oh! He's got spiky hair.
Probably Wakka.
Alright, let's go.
Yeah! Wakka's the guy with the big orange.
When you get fancy, you get milk in a... In a juice glass.
bones, you drink milk. In your juice glass. Try that move. Right, Mickey? I support drinking milk. Big bones.
Shut up. You don't even drink milk. You drink 2 seconds of milk.
If you warm it up, I drink it.
You will not.
I like warm milk. It's good. I didn't write.
That ain't around.
You want some milk? Is that what you want?
You know, amateur. Who you play
for? Want me a love on you?
The Zanarkand Abes.
Alright.
What team you say again?
I meant, forget
that. Got a little secret tactic.
I got to,
you know what I'm saying?
Close to sin.
Busting out the big guns.
It's all foggy like. So, I don't know where this person is.
I got this at the store yesterday.
Do some of this. Praise be to you. Just needing.
And it's like.
And dispose.
There we go.
All right, back to practice.
You can put your headphones, you put them back like this. Captain of the Besaid Oryx, brother. I also think you're wearing it backwards.
Okay, back to the village. I'll get you something. Oh no.
No, you're definitely.
Wait, no, I'm wearing it backwards.
No, I meant the headphones. That's left.
Oh well, I don't give a shit.
We'll try.
Ah.
Oh, you just need to
tighten
it up.
I don't really need this to be honest.
Your head's falling off.
Your head.
My head is secured onto my shoulders.
No, it's. Yeah, your hair is.
My head.
I felt like I could trust this Wakka, so I just had to ask.
Uh-oh.
It's true Zanarkand was destroyed, right? 1,000 years ago? So it's just a big pile of rubble now, isn't it?
Long time ago, there were a whole lot of cities in Spira. Big cities with machina, machines to run them. People played all day and let the machina do the work. And then, well, take a look. Sin came and destroyed the machina cities. And Zanarkand along with him. Yeah, that was about 1,000 years ago, just like you said. If you ask me, sin's our punishment for letting things get out of hand. What gets me, though, is we gotta suffer because of what some goofballs did way back when. Of course, we must always repent for our sins. That's important. It's just that it's hard to keep at it sometimes, you know?
It was just as Riku said. Wakka and Riku couldn't both be lying. Why would they?
Well, you from the Zanarkand Abes, that was a good one, huh? Hey, I'm not saying that team never existed, yeah? But you gotta figure, a team living in luxury like that be pretty soft, eh?
I appreciated the fact that Wakka was trying to cheer me up. But at that time, all I could think about was everything that happened to me. All this started with Sin. Maybe if I could find Sin one more time, I could go home. For now, I just live life until that time came. No more worrying about where or when I was. Sure, it was hard not to think of home, but I started to feel better already. A little better.
He's all like,
maybe.
Yeah, so like our team's never won, and like I'm about to retire.
Oh, what? Same point. Your blitz ball. We're not the best blitzers.
Is that what they said?
Mm-hmm.
We try though.
Alright, what's this person doing? Laying on the floor? Shot is spectacular. Wish I could shoot like that. What do you think? Oh man, what's that? Nothing. Can't run off the side of the thing though, which is nice. What's this? Oh, what's this? Oh, two antidotes. Look, I want to do this in real life. Just go to the dang beach. You know how I miss going to the beach? I miss going to the beach so bad. I just want to go to the beach and lay out and tan.
Go to the beach.
Yep. Go to the beach. Beach, let's get away. Something, I don't know, the rest of the song, because it's like actually really annoying.
Hey, it's this way.
I'm dead. My baby snookums. Let's see, I've only been on here for an hour and a half. Haven't, you should follow me because, you know, I'm cute.
And I feel like you're supposed to have someone put it.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, go to my Twitter, Bailey Basilica, and everything else. I'm on YouTube, Bailey Basilica. Oh, this is I wish I could just run up that wall. Like, you've already done this before, and you hurry up.
You haven't done this.
Oh! No. I can go around it.
Got a favor to ask you.
You want me on your team, right?
Hmm? Oh.
A major Blitz tournament's coming up. All the teams in Spira will be there. It's so huge, I'm sure someone there will recognize you. Then, you can go back to your old team, right? It'll be fun. What do you say, huh? Come on, come on.
I don't know about all that.
Sure thing.
Dude, our team is gonna rock, eh?
I thought then that Blitzball and Sin were the only two things that Spira and Zanarkand had in common. I wasn't too far off either.
This is where I was born. I started Blitz when I was 5. I joined the Aurochs at 13, 10 years ago. 10 years.
Wow.
And we never won a game. Well,
ten
after
years
last year's tournament,
game.
I quit.
That's
that. Time seemed right.
Yeah.
So, after quitting, I got this new job, yeah? But every time my mind wandered, I thought about the game.
10 years without a single win will do that.
My first match last year was my big chance.
What?
But something else was on my mind. I couldn't focus.
Nice excuse.
Hey.
So, you want to win the next tournament? Go out with a bang. So, what's our goal?
I don't care how we do. Long as we play our best. If we give it our all, I can walk away happy.
No. If I say, what's our goal, you say, victory.
Victory.
When you play in a Blitzball tournament, you play to win.
Victory? You're serious?
Aren't they cute? Did I do pictures or did I do a little video? Oh, I did a little video.
Ah,
that's what I did.
The one from the sea.
Yeah, ain't it cute?
Be on guard. There are fiends on the road today.
After surviving your run-in with Sin, it would be a shame if something happened now.
Oh. Hey. Certain somebody.
Crusaders.
That stalks me.
Stalker.
What? You forgot that too? Hey, sorry. Don't worry about it. I'll help you out.
Yeah.
Cool. In return, come tournament time, I'll make sure we take the cup.
Cool. About the Crusaders, you can ask them yourself. They got a lodge in a village. Besaid Village.
They got any food there?
We'll get you something over there later. Take a look around first. Let's see. Crusaders Lodge is over yonder.
Oh.
Luzu and Kata are usually there. All right. Over here.
Huh? What's up?
You do remember the prayer, right?
I don't remember.
I didn't know it in the first place, to tell the truth.
Man, that's like the basics of the basics. All right, I'll show you.
Ooh.
Go ahead, you try.
Man.
I don't know what you've got over me, but okay.
Not bad. Okay, now, go present yourself to the temple summoner.
Any Blitzball player would know that prayer. It was the Blitzball sign for victory.
Alright, what's this? I'm not trying to hold it in. I put those tissues back where I would have had some, but I'm stupid. I'm not going back. Oh, I'm gonna weave something now, like, that doesn't work like that. I'm going through all the tents. What's this? Examine. Oh! Oh no, we don't need this. Skip. But they're not cats. They're just chilling there. Can I lay in the bed? No.
It was then, standing in that place. I began to realize how different this world was from my own.
Guys, don't forget to follow me to see more. If you haven't already.
Ten years have passed since Lord Braska became High Summoner. And finally, we receive a statue for our temple.
Well, what's a High Summoner?
I got too close to Sin's toxin.
It was funny hearing myself make the same excuse over and over. Funny, and a little sad.
The summoners are practitioners of a sacred art, sworn to protect the people of Yevon. Only a chosen few become summoners, who call forth entities of great power, the Aeons. The Aeons hear our prayers and come down to us. They are the blessing of Yevon.
So what he meant was that we should respect some kind of great men or something like that, I figured.
One like
I actually searched subscribe one time and that's what it came up with in there and I was like that's funny.
Let me get it near his face.
that it? I wasn't paying attention enough to figure out where to go.
Because when it hits that, it reflects back.
Yeah. It's like, oh no.
He's like, what is this thing?
Oh, okay. Oh, I'm gonna talk to you. Is that it? Okay. Get out of here. Oh, I can't pass. What? I can't get out of here now. Oh, buy items. Oh, I don't want to buy any of that. Wait. Thank you, come again. You're welcome. Bye.
Bye.
By Sin, right? Recently, was it?
I think so.
So, Sin can't be far, right? You're not hiding anything, are you?
Why would I?
If Sin's nearby, it'll attack the island for sure. But it hasn't. I wonder why.
I'm sorry. I really don't know anything. To tell the truth, I don't even know what the Crusaders are.
You're kidding, right?
Sin, the toxin. Gotta tell him who we are.
Yes, sir. The Crusaders are sworn to battle Sin. Yep. We have chapters throughout Spira, accepting all who wish to join our struggle. The hero Mihen formed the Crusaders 800 years ago as the Crimson Blades. Later, our ranks grew and we called ourselves the Crusaders. We've been fighting Sin ever since.
What? You've been fighting 800 years and you still haven't beat it?
Well, we've steered Sin away from towns many times, and that's all we can do. Nobody's ever been able to defeat it. Our mission as Crusaders is to protect the temples, towns, villages, and people of Spira.
So, then whose job is it to defeat Sin?
Is Sin's toxin really this bad, sir?
It does seem rather bad. We could just tell you, but I think it better for you to try and remember. Go pray at the temple. Perhaps Yevon will help you regain your memory.
Oh, okay. Now I paid attention on where I'm gonna go. I'm so mad I can't, like, pet the cat. To the temple, we're praying at the temple. Thank you.
Oh?
Sorry, man. No time for lunch yet. Take a nap. You look pushed.
Nap time! Near. Like drifting off to sleep.
You could at least go see how they are doing.
Oh.
We can't interfere. It's a rule. But it's been nearly.
Oh. What's happening? It's turned white. Oh.
But it's been nearly.
It's been nearly a day already.
Perhaps you could go look for us.
People are searching for him now.
Thank you.
Who cares whether he comes back or not?
But he might die.
Fine, let him.
Do you hate him so? But if he dies, you'll never be able to tell him how much you hate him.
But if he dies, you'll never be able to tell him how much you hate him. That's funny. And true at the same time.
Wakka?
Uh-oh. Priest called him to the temple. We gotta go back to the temple. I feel so stiff. I haven't done yoga today, so I feel really stiff. I should have probably stretched.
Is something wrong?
The summoner hasn't returned from the trial.
Eh?
Well, apprentice summoner, really.
Huh?
There's a room in there called the Cloister of Trials. Beyond is where the apprentice summoner prays. If the prayer is heard, the apprentice becomes a fully fledged summoner. Remember?
So someone is in there somewhere and they haven't come back out. Right, I got it.
A day's already gone by.
Is it particularly dangerous in there?
Sometimes, yes.
Why don't you go in and help?
There's already guardians in there. Besides, it's forbidden.
Hey, but what if something happens? What if the summoner dies?
A precept must be obeyed.
Like I care.
Maybe this wasn't such a good idea after all.
Okay.
Really? No.
Like, that is never gonna happen. Oh, is that on Instagram?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. Of course.
Just not gonna kick it. No.
Right, and all these people are like, you don't stink and all that, but they're like, I'm not gonna buy you any perfume. You must use a sphere to go any further. Oh. Life sphere, open the way to... Okay, destruction sphere, open the way to hidden treasure. I feel so good, but you can carry only one sphere at a time. Alright. Let's see. Insert. Go further. Oh. Go further. Insert. Look at that. What is this thing that's on the wall? I don't know what they are. Oh, this is. Can I get this sphere? Oh, hilarious. Bingo.
It's just like, bro, you are not connected to the internet. Like, Instagram? Yes, I am. Thank you very much.
Oh, what is this? Take it. this here. Okay.
Madonna was not only a straight A student, but also a member of the cheerleading squad.
Hilarious.
She received a dance scholarship to the University of Michigan, dropped out and moved to New York City in 1978.
Hilarious.
She was like, forget this, I'm gonna be a star. AKA, like, one of the biggest stars to ever live.
Right. She was like, fuck this. She's working so hard.
She's like, this is a good decision. Oops.
Hmm.
Oh.
Wow, a bunch of my favorite actresses were. So it's Lindsay Lohan. Olivia Munn, too? Dang! They all were cheerleaders. It's so funny.
So funny. It's so funny. They're like, nah.
It's like every single one. Meryl Streep was a cheerleader. All the most popular, because that's probably why.
Because they're like, fuck.
Oh. Hey! It's gotten into you.
We see a silver stone, that's funny.
Hey, it's okay. Only summoners, apprentice summoners, and their guardians can enter here. It's a tradition, very important.
So what about you?
Me? I'm a guardian.
A guardian? Whoa, ah!
Summoners go on a pilgrimage to pray at every temple in Spira. Guardians protect them. The guardian's in there now. One of them's got a short fuse, and who knows what the other's thinking. Well,
I'm
how do we come
so
this far?
Dead.
Might as well go all the way.
I see what you're saying. I'm so dead. And it's like that. What are you talking about?
What are you doing here? Didn't think we'd be able to handle it.
No, it's just.
See, it's just your pet is next to you, and it's like I'm about to murder you.
Oh look, you found Kamari.
Is the summoner
yeah.
all right?
He's like the bomb.
Yeah. I like her very much. And I haven't
Lulu?
Even seen her face. Is that her name, Lulu?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wow, Lulu! Hey, Lulu!
Oh, yeah, Lulu bad in this game. Lulu a tank.
You said that before, too.
Alright. Is she in her strappy thing? Oh, and it's funny, and, oh, there's the graphics.
Look at that.
You're like,
ooh, look at her.
Looking like she ain't able to do much of anything. Get her, Kamari! Get her, Calamari!
Oh!
Yeah, I'm blank. See, she's a summoner. Tell him, Wakka. Whoosh.
Oh.
Oh, it's really hot in here, y'all.
I've done it. I have become a summoner.
Ooh. I'm gonna get off in here at 11:30.
Man, was I surprised. And here I was thinking summoners were all old geezers.
Geezers. Alright.
Young boy 101 deleted.
I'm dead. That is like his username.
Mm-hmm. Hey, over here.
What did he say over here at? Oh, maybe there. No, I don't know.
Oh. What? Ow!
Wait till you see this.
I can't see anything.
Right? I can't see nothing.
Ready.
Okay.
That's the summon that she's able to summon now.
Mm-hmm.
Isn't it cool?
I'm like really tired. I don't know why I'm so fucking tired. I slept in really
cool. I mean,
yeah,
made you up all night. Touching butt.
Yeah.
I had never seen anything like it in my life.
But
sure, it was a little scary, but still, I could feel a strange kind of gentleness coming from it.
Like, he's stretching her. Oh! Faith is trust. Oh, what are we gonna do this for this one? This one's crazy. Can we do Damascus? No, we'll do mini on this one.
Mini? You probably get a kitty cat at some point.
True.
Actually, I don't think you get a kitty cat in this game.
I'm dead. Do I or do I not? No, I'm
I don't think so.
I'm put.
I don't remember any kitty cat summon.
Well, I'm gonna put blue. No, I'm just gonna name him Blue, man. Your name is Blue. Yay!
I remember that night we talked for the first time.
Oh!
I didn't know it then, but after that night, everything changed. For
they
everyone.
Always change.
For me.
Y'all follow me if y'all haven't followed me already because I'm cute and I'm funny. Thanks.
Let me introduce you to the team. This guy here wants into the tournament so bad, I let him on the team. His memory's a little fuzzy, so don't mind him if he says anything odd. Come on, say hi.
Hi guys. So what's our goal?
To do our best!
Nope, we got a new goal now. Our new goal is victory!
He's shivering. He's
to win
one
every match,
shivering.
Defeat every opposing team. To bring the Crystal Cup back to our island. That's all we need to do to win. Easy, huh?
Victory! 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 Victory!
Yep. All right. Just come out of here with the audience.
You heathen!
Oh.
Stay away from the summoner! You're a bad man!
Oh, I'm a bad man. What did I do?
But it was really my fault to begin with.
Oh.
I'm Yuna. Thank you so much for your help earlier.
Huh? I'm sorry about that. Wasn't I not supposed to... Guess I kind of overreacted.
Oh, no. I was overconfident.
I saw that Aeon thing. That's amazing.
Really? Do you think I can become High Summoner?
Lady Yuna, come play with me some more.
So, tomorrow then.
Tomorrow?
We're going on the same boat, aren't we?
Oh, really?
We can talk more.
Ooh, huh. Talk more.
You can tell me all about Zanarkand.
She's cute, yeah? Don't get no ideas.
No promises there, big guy. Hey, but what if she, comes on to me?
That's not going to happen.
If you get tired, let me know. I had a bed made for you.
Stay away from the summoner!
Okay, okay, I got you. I'll stay away from the dang summoner then. Oh, then it was 15. Just go to bed.
Ready for bed?
Yeah.
Good. Sleep tight.
Oh.
Where's that boat?
Everyone will find us if it doesn't come soon.
You really sure this is okay?
Would you take me to Zanarkand?
Hey! You said you'd go with me!
Oh, hey!
I thought Wakka told you not to get any ideas.
He did?
Yeah, so you're coming with me.
Hey, stop dreaming!
You with a woman? You can't even catch a ball!
Oh?
Oh, what's the matter? Gonna cry again? Cry, cry. That's the only thing you're good for.
Yeah.
Huh? What'd you say?
You have to speak loudly.
I hate you!
Oh.
Huh?
That's the spirit. You can do it.
I hate you!
He's dead, okay? Dead.
Oh.
He does look a lot like Chapu. I was surprised too, the first time I saw him.
Uh-oh.
But no matter what he looks like, he isn't Chapu. You shouldn't have brought him here in the first place.
Yeah, but he needed our help.
Excuses again?
Yeah, but...
We'll figure out who your favorite character is.
No more.
Yeah, hey Lulu.
She's the black mage.
She's what?
The black mage.
I don't care, she's Lulu.
No, no, it's not a bad thing. Black mage means she's the damage dealer.
Scary.
I'm good.
So,
Titus
is Chapu?
My little brother, Chapu. Looked like you.
Kamari is the blue mage / jump knight.
He was with the Crusaders when they fought Sin last year. He didn't make it.
Oh.
I first heard on the day of the tournament.
Oh, so that's why.
I became a guardian to fight Sin, yeah?
Revenge, then?
That was the idea. I'm more worried about a stupid game now than avenging my brother. Well, after the next tournament, I'll be a guardian full time. I know it kind of looks like I'm using you, but I'm not.
Don't worry. I mean, I owe you a lot. You really helped me out, you know? What I mean is...
Thanks,
Wakka.
Stop. You're embarrassing me.
to that save bucket.
Something I want to give you.
Whoa, you're giving this to me?
Yeah, use it well.
Ooh. Sword.
That's the sword you gave Chapu.
Well, he never used it. Where's Yuna?
We're taking the same boat as Yuna, right? Why do we gotta wait here?
Yuna came to this village 10 years ago, when the last calm started.
The calm?
Since then, she's been like a little sister to me and Lulu. But she had the talent. She became an apprentice. Now, today, she leaves as a summoner.
This is our journey. We should leave together.
Oh. Aww.
You really don't need all that luggage. They're not really my things. They're gifts for the temples we're to visit.
Yeah. This isn't a vacation, Yuna.
I guess you're right.
Oh. What?
Okay, off we go.
Is tomorrow Friday? Ooh, tomorrow's Friday. TGIF.
Here comes one now. Hey, why don't you try out that?
Ha! Yeah.
No problem.
Not too shabby. You kept up with him pretty well. Might make a good guardian someday. My kind of customer. Have our black mage show you what I mean.
Uh-oh.
Lulu, you're up.
Lulu, what are you doing now?
Good thing I'm here. Spells of ice work well against fire fiends. And ice fiends are weak against fire magic. You follow?
I get fire and ice, but what about lightning and water?
Lightning and water are opposed, just like fire and ice. This one here is a water fiend, which means...
Which means if you use... Not the water, but the fire. No, yeah. Fire, ice, water, thunder, right?
And fire, ice, water, thunder. You think there's so many fish in enjoy the lightning bolt.
Alright.
You managed to do more damage.
Okay.
Take your time.
Let's get going, man.
We're gonna wait.
Huh?
Are you ready?
Oh.
What's going on?
Saving is always good.
It's an ancient custom. People leaving the island pray here for a safe trip. Chapu didn't pray that day. Said he'd miss his boat.
Oh? Pray!
That should do it.
Is this like not a chapter thing? Movie? I mean, show?
I think they have chapters added into this. So I would just do
That's enough.
Hey, y'all.
What's with that guy?
Follow me because I'm cute, y'all. Of the Bailey tribe. Basilica.
He's learned the fiend's way of fighting.
On anything, like try
That's
to
That's not what I meant.
He's another Yuna's guardian.
Huh?
Sometimes we don't understand him either. Kamari doesn't talk much anyway.
Mm.
But he has protected me since I was a child.
Oh.
Hmm.
Hmm. All right. I'm going on this thing. Something. I don't know what that said.
Show us what she's made of.
Uh-oh.
first real battle. Let's see some.
Show us what your training has taught you, Yuna.
Okay.
I'm gonna summon Blue. That. Yay. Next bomb, 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 bomb. Oh man, again.
Another one of those. No problem. Leave this one to me, huh? Say good night, buddy.
Yeah.
Mm.
Let us guardians handle the likes of these.
Yeah.
Oh, miss. What are we doing?
Oh.
Word is, that summoner's got noble blood.
I heard she's Lord Braska's daughter.
You don't say.
Lord Braska's daughter?
Thank you. I'm getting ready to get off of here. 8 minutes, y'all. 8 minutes. Take a nap or something. That might is what I'll do. Might.
Name's not a Wakka. Don't look like you got much money either. I've no business with you. Out of my way.
Who do you think you are?
No.
A Wakka the 23rd. Merchant extraordinaire.
A Wakka the who?
Don't know me? Well, not many do. Not yet.
This place.
The power room, like it says on the door.
Yeah, but why the big birds?
Big What's so birds. Strange about chocobo power?
Chocobos? Those are chocobos?
Yes,
what?
Chocobos.
You've never seen a chocobo? What kind of backwater island did you come from, anyway?
Miracles and oddities were starting to become daily routine on this trip.
Oh, yeah. Ooh, can I mess with that? No, okay. Ooh, can I mess with this? No. Can I get in here? No.
I'm not at liberty to talk about our plan.
But someday, the name of Wakka will be spoken all over Spira. Yeah, should have expected as much.
Yeah, well, you ain't trying to give me any clothes.
Got some to I guess it pays to ask. Thank you kindly, lad. Fine seed money for the Wakka Merchant Empire. Much obliged, lad. I'll be sure to pay you back.
I hope so. With interest.
So, is Yuna's father famous or something?
She's the daughter of High Summoner Braska. You saw his statue at the temple.
I did?
Lord Braska defeated Sin 10 years ago. Yuna's the heir to a great legacy.
It's tough. Your father's famous.
Huh?
Wakka's a bit lacking in the imagination department.
Oh, huh? You tell us, Lulu.
Thanks, Lulu. I'll keep that in mind.
Get off of here for tonight, but I should be back on Monday unless something changes, and I'll let you know. But yeah, come back and don't forget to follow me if you haven't, because I'm cute. Remember that when you click that follow button. Anyway, thanks for watching. Come back up.